Ever want to run multiple data flows as a single transaction? Now you can with Sequences and Oracle Data Visualization. Let's look at the data flows we want to sequence. Launch Navigator and click Data to open the page. Double-click the merged customer social media data flow to open it. Click Join to see how this data flow merges datasets for customers and their social media feeds. Click Aggregate to look at how the data will be aggregated. Click Save Data to verify that the data flow saves the result as a new dataset called Merged Customer Social Media. Click the Back button on the Data Flow page to navigate back to the Data page to open the next data flow you'll add to the sequence. Double-click the Merged Customer Point of Sale data flow to open it. This data flow uses the first data flow, Merged Customer Social Media, as an input and joins it to the Point of Sale dataset. It also aggregates the data and saves the result as a new dataset called All Datasets Merged. Click the Back button to navigate back to the data page to begin creating the sequence. On the data page, click Create and then Sequence. Drag and drop Merged Customer Social Media to the sequence. This is the first data flow that executes in the sequence. Drag and drop the second data flow below the first one to specify the order in which the data flows will run in the sequence. You can also reorder the data flows if you need to. Save the sequence by entering all merged datasets and click OK. Then click Execute Sequence to execute it. When you execute the sequence, the data flows within it are executed in the order you specified. And if any flow within a sequence fails, then all the changes made within the sequence are rolled back. Click the Back button to navigate back to the data page, and then click Datasets to verify the results. The two datasets are refreshed as a result of the sequence execution. Now you know how to run multiple data flows as a single transaction.